As we speak, our security services are being heavily politicized. We know of an alleged over 600 party activists that have been pushed into the BNI. We know that a lot of the vigilante boys and girls have been pushed into the police, into the security services across board. We saw what happened at Ayawaso and the role played by some of their vigilante boys. We know that after they had been given power in January 2017, a lot of people who were working in the public service without even any party association whatsoever, but by mere virtue of their names, were basically moved out or sacked or dismissed, and new people were brought in based on party affiliations.
These figures of 600 and all, where did you learn it from?
Well,
I'm curious to know.
Well, I will get to that.
I'll let you know.
These things, I don't know whether you are not reading them. We read them everywhere.
Where?
They are all over on social media as
well. Cite your source. Okay. Social media is not a very good source.
Allow me to do my job.
Now,
please. Thank you.
I should cite my source.
You're an academic.
He should deny.
Allow
okay.
him to make
his He's a deputy communication officer of the MPP.
Right.
If he thinks that what I'm saying is not true, he should deny it.
But you are the one
yes,
saying
but he
so
should deny
so
it.
So show your source.
Oh, he should deny it. My source is the BNI itself.
Okay.
My source is the BNI.
The BNI told you.
I'm saying that my source is the BNI.
Dr. Kpessah Whyte is an academic
no
that
problem.
I
yes,
respect.
Richard,
yes. And he knows the name of the game is evidence.
So Richard, allow you make
and
your
I'm
point.
That
allow him to
source,
make his point. I'm asking him to
the,
name his source. He says BNI.
My source is the BNI itself. Go and find
is
out
it
from the
BNI report.
I am
day,
saying
which,
that my
which,
source is the BNI. Go and ask the BNI officials whether they have not been virtually coerced into recruiting over 600 party boys
okay.
and girls.
Okay.
And we are talking about sources here. We are talking about sources, right? That's great.